Summertime's coming. Ready for the barbecue. Apparently the range have about 185 products all related to barbecues in the garden. Actually, for the size of that, that's actually not a bad price considering the size of it, and it's a four ring burner. Storage cabinets down below.
This is the star announcement. Katia to customer service. Katia to customer service. Customers waiting. Thank you.
Thank you. Barbecue chef. That's a six burner. 299. And just a few hot sauces to go along with the burgers and the sausages. Going to smoke it all up. That's this one here. Look. Make sure you don't burn yourself on the barbecue. Got your balcony box to store it for storage, and a rattan finished table. All the different types of chairs. It's quite expensive actually to spend on a chair. £89 for it. That rattan style chair there, Padstow, £89. That's quite a lot of money for a chair.
Yeah, I was thinking that.
chair parasols, sit in the chair, keep the sunlight off your head. Gazebos. Parasols and gazebos, different sizes, and anything from £30 up to about 70 or 80. Oh, that's a hot tub cover. I thought it was a hot tub. I was going to say that's a bit cheap. That's a hot tub cover. Of course, if you really want to glamp up the garden,
Can
you have Alison to the textile stable? Alison to the textile stable for waiting. Thank you. Scooter with a table. Handlebars and headlamp included. Yeah. Accessories, all the other bits to go with it.